cTrader gives you all the technical analysis tools you need to effectively analyze the markets. To add an indicator to your charts, click on the indicators icon and choose an indicator from one of the categories. Let's use the simple moving average. The indicator window will appear, where you can set the various indicator parameters, such as the source, the time periods, the line thickness, the line color, and the line style. Click OK to place the indicator. Some indicators, like the simple moving average, will appear on the chart itself. But most indicators, like the relative strength indicator, will appear underneath the chart in a separate panel. You can edit any indicator that appears in a separate panel by double-clicking inside the indicator panel. Make your changes and click OK. You can also edit any indicator, including those that appear on the chart, from the objects list, which you can access by right-clicking inside the chart or by using the list at the top right of your chart. To remove an indicator, select the objects list and click the X beside the indicator you want to remove. So if we click on the X next to moving average, you'll see the red moving average disappear from the chart. For indicators that appear beneath the chart, you can also close by moving your mouse to the top right of the indicator window and clicking X. To find more indicators, click on the CTDN button to go to the cTrader Developers Network in your browser. Once there, go to Algorithms, Indicators. You can learn more about custom indicators from the Custom Indicators video.